I'm only hearing this once.
The amount of cryptids across the country has doubled in the past week.
What is making these cryptids come out of hiding, causing trouble? This ain't normal.
Oh no. Cryptids are dangerous animals. They keep injuring people.
Maybe we can find some clues, patterns, to why this is happening.